Hi YouTube and welcome back to another video. Just a quick video here just showing you what I just received in the mail today. A lot of you might notice that in my guitar I have a set of Seymour Duncan, I have a SH5 custom and a jazz in the neck. I decided to switch these out. I purchased a set of EMG Zakk Wylde pickups. So you've got an 85 and an 81. They're the Zakk Wylde signature ones. I got these direct from the manufacturer, so it didn't come in a fancy box or anything. Comes with all the stuff here. It's a solderless install system, so I got my pick as well, Zakk Wylde EMG pickup. So in the box you get your two tone knobs, the two volumes. This is the bus, so this is what everything runs out of. So you hook up your battery to that, and then all the pickups plots to that. Comes with a solderless input jack, and you get all your wires and stuff. You do have the option to solder them if you want. Yeah, that's about it. It came with everything. I received it. I ordered it last week. It came today. So it was shipped yesterday and came today. So direct shipping from Sydney. But yeah, that's about it. I'll get the pickup out of there. I'll get one of them out for you so you can look. Okay, so here is your famous EMG 81. Pretty heavy, weigh 200-300 grams. EMG 81, made in USA. Awesome. Anyway, stay tuned for my next guitar covers, which will be featuring this set of pickups. I'm either going to sell my Seymour Duncan set or put them in my Epiphone SG, because they are really good pickups. If you see this video and you're interested in buying my Seymour Duncan set, please send me a message. I'm an eBay user, so I'll be putting them up on there. But anyway, this video isn't to hawk all my shit, so I will leave you to it.